Sami Zayn.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be. This match has... Sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
The leader of the Yes Movement, Daniel Bryan. Perhaps one of the legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go. Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. As action continues, let's discuss Kevin Owens briefly. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
He's looking good right now, Cole. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a hell of a chance.
He comes into this match on a team that looks poised for victory, but the opposing team looks ready to call their bluff. This should be a good one.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right now and say that the WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be celebrated.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
I'm sure Kevin Owens appreciates your unconditional support, Corey. While the WWE Universe may not agree with Kevin Owens' approach, they certainly know he is not one to be taken lightly.
Regardless of how people may feel about Kevin Owens, there's no questioning the man's desire to be at the top of this business and his willingness to do whatever it takes.
He slams him down with authority.
Looking to make a much neat.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Doing damage with the knee now.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
This guy's a machine.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal. Shane McMahon in off the tag.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Saw that one coming. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Not today. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Shane McMahon turns it around. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael. Right off the apron.
One,
a quick reversal by Shane McMahon. Great offense by Shane McMahon.
Three.
This is what makes him so dangerous. And Sami Zayn reverses it. Just a savage kick to the face. Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time. Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Daniel Bryan comes in off the tag.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Looking to make the tag hit. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Connects with a counter. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Drops the elbow on him.
Three.
Reversed.
Five. Six.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When this guy's on, look out. What should Daniel Bryan's mindset be at this point? If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Not so fast.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Could this be it? I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Ah, vicious move right there.
Will somebody please step in and stop this?
He gets him with a reversal.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, I think this man means business. Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Kevin Owens is in a tough situation here, folks.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
Look for good measure.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
No, reverses it. That one was off the mark.
Awful.
Just, he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Reverses that one.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Daniel Bryan on the attack.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And there's the counter. Nothing pleasant about that.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Daniel Bryan measuring his man center of the ring. Caught him with a running knee plus.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
Will he be victorious? Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Counter here. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
DDT. No, there's the reversal. This should do it right there. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Now we have Daniel Bryan on the attack. Bryan is not playing right now.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Wow, that was some reversal by Dan.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He knows he's in trouble.
Daniel Bryan is starting to turn it up now.